Hi, I'm Richard. Let's think about behaviour. Now, if you think of a loved one, you can probably describe them to other people in terms of behaviour. What sports they enjoy doing? Do they like going out for dinner? What are their favourite restaurants, their favourite food? What do they like to do? When do they go to bed? Well, guess what? Birds are just the same. They are remarkably consistent in what they do. Where they live, do they live on the water, like behind? Do they live on the beach, in trees? Some birds like tall trees, short trees, some like to actually feed on the ground a lot. But their behaviour is so helpful in helping us identify them. Sometimes I think about behaviour, well, actually subconscious. I just know a bird that well, I really don't think about it. Probably you're the same with people. But the key is learning birds just the same. So you're familiar watching them, you get used to how they behaved, where they go, what they do. The other things such as colour and shape, not so important. You can even tell a bird just by its mannerisms. So try and get familiar with the birds, some of the birds where you live, just like the people you know and love.